81. Next number. God is love, live in love. Aapka number, aata aur now. 89. 89. The next number is 89. 33. Yes, in the forest. Hands in society. 8 and 0, it's number 80. 8 and 0, the number is 80. 8 and 0, the number is 80.
Sing it in the reverse.
Jayapati Nivasini Ma, Jaya Sai Bhavani Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Devi Bhavani Ma.
Ram Sai Ram Bo, Buddha Zoroastra Maha. बोलो यीशु मसीहा बोलो
हरि नाम बिना आनंद नहीं साई भजन बिना सुख शांति नहीं
राघव राजा राम पतित पावन So every day in the morning, hum subah subah kya sunte hain? Do we hear the birds chirping around? Probably not. In a city like Delhi, we find a lot of pollution in the atmosphere. The morning rush of the cars, the horns, the doodhwalas, everybody around. So our atmosphere is polluted because of impure sound waves. Hum bhajans ke through, isko kaise purify kar sakte hain apne atmosphere ko? How can we purify it through bhajans?
Sairam, Swami lays a lot of emphasis on Nagar Sankirtan. It's very scientifically proved that sound is a vibration. And when we have sounds like Rama and Krishna going to the atmosphere, they form the cloud. Once the cloud gives rain, that rain comes to the crop. The crop gives you food. The food in turn gives you strength to sing. So when you have the entire positive circle going on, Swami says, what melody, what bhava and what raga you would get if your food that you take itself has the tattva of Rama, Krishna, Allah and Jesus in it.
हमारे समस्त हैं कि सत्यम प्रिया प्रेम प्रिया नो प्रिया सत्यम प्रियम सत्य बोलना चाहिए और प्रिय बोलना चाहिए।
अच्छा ये बताइए आप न केवल प्रशांति सेवा में गए हैं आप मेडिकल कैंप में भी थे?
मेडिकल कैंप तो मैं नहीं था लेकिन हमारे साथी संगी वहाँ थे वहाँ जाते थे हम भेंट करने के लिए।
ये इस संस्था से आप जुड़े कैसे?
इस संस्था से जुड़े हैं 2004 में।
अच्छा चलिए आपका अनुभव यहाँ पे संस्था में काम करते हुए वो भी कैसा है?
ये हमारे संस्था में काम करते हुए बहुत अनुभव की बात है और यहाँ बहुत विकास के हो रहा है।
तीन दो भाइयों ने बनाया था। दिस इज आल्सो फॉर चिल्ड्रन 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 उनसे क्यों बनाया? दो टॉफी मिलेगा।
उन्होंने इसलिए बनाया था क्योंकि उनको अवतार मिला था कि वो जो भी पत्थर पानी में डाल के वो तैरेगा।
वन बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज।
Thank you. come together at his house and celebrate the joy of being with our Lord. And hence came the concept of Festival of Joy, which I think it's in fourth year now, if I'm not wrong. Since 2010 we are celebrating this occasion, and I hope you all had joy. Do I hear yes, no? Great. The beauty of the occasion is that this is a time of the year when we have district participation. You know, it is not most of the programs that we do here at the center are primarily driven by our central teams. But this is an occasion for all our districts to showcase their talent, to come forward and be part of this and to stage this at a center stage. And hence, you may win, you may be a runner-up, or maybe there will be a consolation prize for you this afternoon. But a round of applause for all of you for participating in this. Faridabad, Southeast, Southwest and North districts. That's the fourth position. The third position goes to Gautam Budh Nagar. Now we are getting hot on the trail of the winners. The second position goes to Gurgaon. My God, so what happens to number one? How many positions are left? How many are left? Tell me the names. Come on. Come on. West, Central, East, and Ghaziabad. Join first.
Om Jai Jagati Jai Hari. Narayana Narayana Om Satya Narayana Narayana Narayana.